Yo, and welcome back to some more of my channel. Today we are going to play LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. This game is amazing. I've already played it once. There you go. Subtitles on. Video settings. Resolution. That one. 44 hertz. Picture quality high. Thank you. Yes, there we go. No, what? Go back. Go there. There we go. And the heart rate go up again. Accept. That should be good, right? Use current and spin. There we go. Oh, it looks so much more crisper now. Oh shit. I fucked up the recording. Right. Shit. There we go. Let's just, shit. There we go. I fixed it. Amazing. It looks so much crisper now. Look at that. Right, let's do this adventure. It's great. I love the LEGO games. I've already played through this one once. And I thought, hey, I'm pretty sleepy today, so let's go for it. Let me just check my phone real quick. There we go. So, we are gonna do slot 2. You see, my progress is only 20%. I haven't unlocked all the stuff. I haven't played this since 2014. That's how long. That's insane. Confirm save, please. Thank you. Whew. Yes. Good.
Sorry, surfer dude, but you're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man.
I'm reading an incoming ship.
Watch out! It's about to open fire!
Tony, are you all right?
Ow! Ow! And more ow!
Cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule. But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find to help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
All right! I let these bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those... cosmic bricks!
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Hold holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap. I know, bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city?
Well done. That was pretty fun. The guy freaking sticking his head in the sand.
Maybe you could try some heavy lifting.
Oh, sorry, attack. Yes. We can lift. So...
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Oh, really? Look at that. I'm Bruce Banner now.
Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get angry.
Listen, Tony, you can... You should have...
Witnesses on the ground say Sandman's got hostages at the station.
There you go. I'm transforming back now. Sandman doesn't really have that good minions. I do.
There are a lot of enemies around. Try using more powerful attacks.
Tap was Hulk. He's a Thunderman. Oh.
Nothing else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground.
Why hold it? There you go.
Need something explosive to take care of that silver Lego.
Need an explosive. Oh, I know. Oh yeah! Boom! Yes. Hulk smash! I leave like a rip in the ground. Hulk is amazing. Let's just try that. Collecting money. Alright, let's go, Superman. I need Iron Man. Whatever.
Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
There you go. Hold X to target. Oh, okay.
There you go. Whoa! So that's what that button does.
Yes, it is. Look at that. I can fire out as I am. If I like, double tap the jump. Let's see if I can do something about this. What is this? It's Unibeamed. Okay. Does this help with that? No, it doesn't. Let me try again. No, it doesn't. Let's go! Hi, Hulky Boo. If I get close to an enemy attack with Iron Man, I just fucking... Oh, what? I need like a dog to dig that stuff up? It's a bit weird. Oh, yes. Blues. I love the blues. Let me try and collect all these. Izza pizza. Did I hit it? Yes, I hit it. Amazing. Let's more of Sandman's focus. And the last one is over there. Look at that rocket go. Amazing. Alright. There you go. Jump.
Well, you should be able to dig here if you use the right person.
Yeah, I don't have a right person right now. I'm playing the story mode. Let's do that. Ooh. No.
That looks like
whoa. Okay. Okay, I need to tap. Let's go. Boom! Throw him. Oh shit, that's
looks
abomination.
Like you'll have to get past abomination to get inside.
Yep, that's fine.
You threw that car like it was some kind of toy.
Oh, big guy. Was.
You better handle this.
Get that shit out of there. Can I like target all of these guys? Whoa. Okay, yeah, I can. That's pretty cool. I can have like. Hold B to go. There we go. That's the Lego way.
This might require some extra muscle power.
There we go. Tap that B button like it depends on your life. And throw it over. Let's just beat up these guys first. They're a bit of a nuisance, you know. Yes! Tap that X button! Beep, 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 beep. No, come on! Tap that B button, please! Oh, yes! Do that! Oh, my thumb hurts so freaking much! Boom! Oh, no! Blinking it!
Give you a hand or two.
These Sandman's arms are freaking Lego arms. Okay. So what is this? Oh, okay. Save. Save. Yeah, let's do that. Save it. Yeah, there must be some object around, like the green thing with the handles. Can I shoot that? Like that? Okay, no, it's because it's gold, isn't it? Can I shoot that though? Okay. I can shoot this, however. Just like that. I'm just trying to destroy everything. Okay, let's go. Let's throw this shit at him. Oh.
You can't beat me. I've already won, hands down.
Oh my god, that's the worst freaking joke. And down. Count. Oh, oh my god. What?
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
Okay, it said Stan Lee. Help!
Oh,
is he in the tray?
Delays.
I can't see him in the tray. Shoot that now. It's a thing for another day. I have to be able to build something, right? No? I go into the train maybe? Or with the battle? This is a bit. Ooh, hello. Let me see if there are any blues this way. Yes, there are. Oh, that's. That's Stan Lee, holy shit. There you go. You're safe! Hey!
Thanks.
Thanks for the money.
Hey, it's that guy who seems to follow you superheroes around everywhere. You should stand out whenever you see him in trouble.
Yeah, sure. Freaking Stanley. What a good guy. Can I, like, fly around? No. Can't actually fly around there. I should be able to do something. Maybe I need to be Hulk. This is just a simple thing. Are you trained yet? Oh, okay, that's that's oh yes, I did it. Now it's me or Michael. What now?
Looks like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
Wow. Okay, you build the
wall.
Wall's
not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Oh, Hulk is so thoughtful. What is this?
Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Yeah. Mr. Brightside. Let's see if we can build something. What is this? Oh, no, it's a water gun. Well, that's pretty cool. Oh, why? And there we go. I can spray the water. Jeez. Done it. Come on, Hulky Boo. Boom. Now what? Oh,
looks
shit,
like
man.
I'm king of the castle,
Super
Zeroes.
Okay.
Good luck getting past this.
Yeah.
Well, there's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
Well done. Ah, okay, I can knock that down. This down. What can I build with this? Another water can? Oh, okay, not another one. Yeah, there you go. Keep doing that. Ow, that really hurts. Get that. Throw. Boom. Easy. That's how it's done in the hood of Manhattan.
Wow. So much for taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Okay. Hello. Oh my god, Spider-Man.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
Knew there was a real buzz around your name.
Well,
Tony,
that's pretty cool.
But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Okay.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Yeah, there you go. Climb that.
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can.
Pulling it. Press that B button. Come up. There we go. Now we can build something else. Do I need a fire character or like an electricity character to build to? Like, destroy this gold stuff. There we go. Okay, cool. Okay, that's how Spider-Man works. He's basically flying, but it's just a different kind of flying. Wait, is this a freaking... Hold on. I can destroy this first of all. Destroy it all. Oh, let me just stand here. Yes! Oh, we gotta do something about that. Electrified A. Let's destroy this stuff. Anything in particular? Ooh, hello. Build that? No. Okay, I gotta be Spidey for this again.
My spider sense again. What is it?
What is it? Oh, it was a button that nobody could see except for me. Now let me just tap that. There we go. What does that do? It just destroys it. Oh, it destroys the freaking stuff that is the electricity. Yes. I gotta be the Hulk here, don't I? There we go. Run! Wait, hold on. Let me just save it. B. There you go. Let's go, Hulk. Press that B button. Go for it. It's like a wonder car. That was fun. Alright. Wait, can I? Oh yeah, I can destroy them. There's a thing here. What is that?
A spider sense again. What is it?
I need to use telekinesis. Telekabarakaresis. Oh no. Can I destroy it? No, I can go here. No, I can't. This is a pickle, isn't it?
My spider sense again. What
is
it?
Oh, okay. Aha, I see. Easy. Watch out. Stuff's dangerous.
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
Yeah, you do, Sandman.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Yep. Climb up. Get behind here. Wait. Can Hulk? No, okay. There we go. No, I didn't want to do that. Screw off, Sandman.
Remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
I just remembered. If I calm down, climb, 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 and then I turn into the Hulk. Take another sip of my ice tea. Now what? That happened. Okay, I can build. Let's do that. Let's build. Oh man, the Hulk is actually pretty cool. He's like two characters in one. He's so versatile. Water cannon. Say hello to my little friend.
I'm melting.
Yeah, you better believe it.
No, wait. I mean, I'm solidifying. Solidifying. Oh, what a world. No.
There you go. Oh shit. If he's solidifying, you could say he's harder to beat.
I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
What else are you getting in your costume? Anything special here? No, this is just the boss fight. Just the boss fight. Why are you here now? Run, my dude. No, I forgot why changes your character. Stop it. That's a no.
You think you can stop me? I'm not pulling any more punches!
Great, because you haven't really been punching me at all.
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Yep. There you go. And build again. Help. Save me, Iron Man and Hulk. Do I just go at him now? No, okay. Oh, I see. That's his hand solidifying. Amazing. I killed off his hand. Where's that thing in the middle?
You got me that time. But I'll still beat you to the punch.
Okay. Go for it. Fly. So I gotta do
that. You just won't take a hit!
No, I won't. Do that. Come on, come on. Beep, 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 beep. He wound that up. And there we go.
Spider sense again.
Fills it up with water. Which one? Just you can beat him. Great stuff. Yeah.
Hey, no.
Boom.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
Yo, we did it! The first mission! Free play unlocked. Mark 6 Iron Man. So that's like the normal one, I guess. Hercule, and the Spider-Man. Collected a lot of money. It's pretty good. 70 grand. $100!
Hey, no.
Oh, so that's Stan Lee saying,
Excelsior. Thanks for getting me out of that jam, true believers.
No problemo. There you go. Well, that was the first mission. I think I'm gonna leave it here for now. This game is so fun, man. I have like 3 LEGO games that I want to get through, and this is the first one. I'm gonna have no problem just surfing through this, no pun intended. But yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye. We're not going to arena.